Alright guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel, Ranger and Ring. This is Ranger and I'm playing Elden Ring. So for this video, we're gonna be hunting dragons. There was a dragon here, well not actually in this area, but there was a dragon here that runs away. You first find him, I think around this area, then he's gonna run away once you get his health down to, I think 50%. Here's grave. Where are you, dragon? Do I have to be here at night? What the hell? Why? Bro, why? Are you serious? Okay, yeah, east. So near the wall.
That's
an insane goat. Kind of. They're angry goats. Angry goats. Why is goat angry? Can I even climb here? Do I have to go up? Okay, I'm gonna have to go around. Goat is angry. Jesus Christ. Nope, I don't have time for you. But he's not inside the capital, right? Here he is! Yeah! I plan to kill every dragon in this game. Holy crap, I didn't bring my sorceries! I had to reset my stats for Melina, so I changed from an intelligence build. Ow! A faith strength build. And I forgot to put my sorceries. Give me your fail. Dodged it. So hard to reach. Who died? Oh, you died. Okay, we're done. Attack's grave. Revenge on the goat. There's another place where the goats are aggressive. It's where is it? There, where there's a golem, an archer golem in them grave. That's insane. All right, I'm gonna kill another dragon here, but that's gonna be in the next video. This is really a quick one. Problem with this dragon is he's close to a bridge. Your boy is right there. Unless I already killed him. But I'm gonna check. So I'm gonna end the video here. Like, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh yeah, by the way, that's my stats. Forgot to show it at the start. And equipment. Yeah, thank you.